Again, I want to be clear that this is a peaceful protest right here. This is our community protest. There's a lot of the black leaders, the black community and organization and churches and everything else. That is not us. That is not us down there. Five police cars on fire, you know, Old Navy on fire, different things looting. That is not us. This is a community protest right here. I know it's happening within just a few hundred feet or less of each other. But let's be clear that this is a peaceful protest that's assembled right here in downtown Seattle to put our grievances with social justice issues. This is total chaos that's going on down there. It's a different organization. I don't know. In Seattle might be rare in that you see the two things side by side, but this is what's going on here in Seattle.